Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a truly memorable evening for the business of retail in India. The annual Images Retail Awards, IRAs, India's most prestigious honors for excellence in retailing, are admired for their credible, transparent evaluation and recognition of retail performance, established itself as a premier benchmark for retail excellence in India. IRA Grand Jury comprises of industry experts from India and overseas, analysts and observers with thorough insights into Indian retail, markets and consumers. This year, IRA jury process set yet another benchmark in broadening the base of the jury and bringing in 100% transparency in the process. Over 28 high-profile jurors from three cities in India, Delhi, Mumbai and Bengaluru, and one each in UK and USA, joined in for the grand jury meet on 20th August for assessing the performance of some 100 nominees over 20 categories of awards. We would like to take this opportunity to thank our illustrious jury, which comprised of Abhishek Bansal, Executive Director, Pacific India; Aditya Sajdeva, National Director, Strategic Initiative, Knight Frank.
The brainstorming that happened finally the outcome has been quite collaborative.
Ajay Makaden, Executive Director, Nielsen India. Ankur Shiv Bhandari, Founder and CEO, Azbicon Group. Anurag Mathur, Partner, PwC India. Asha Ganesan Sen, Consulting Partner, Brandscapes Worldwide. Bimal Sharma, Head Retail, CBRE South Asia. B.S. Nagesh, Founder, Train. Devangshu Datta, Founder and Chief Executive, Third Eyesight. Harsha Razdan, Partner and Head, Consumer Markets and Life Sciences, KPMG. Nandini Kelkar, Director, Customer Research, Frost & Sullivan, Miyasa.
It was a wonderful experience. The kind of entries which we got and we evaluating is really high quality work.
Professor Ravi Dhar, Yale School of Management. Rajat Vahi, Partner and Head, Consumer and Retail Sectors, Deloitte Consulting. Rajendra K. Aneja, MD, Aneja Management Consultants.
The event was very well organized. It's heartening to see how much progress the retailers in India.
Rajneesh Mahajan, CEO, In Orbit Malls.
Being part of jury to judge various nominations was a very enriching experience. Came across such fantastic innovations and new ideas that we do not get to see in our day-to-day life.
S. Raghunandan, President Retail, Bhartiya City Developers. Shivjeet Kullar, Founder, NFX Digital. Shubhranshu Pani, MD Retail Services, JLL.
One of the other things which caught my attention was the growth of retailers into the Tier 2 and Tier 3 markets, which I feel is the way to go going forward.
Sreyoshi Maitra, Executive Director and Shopper Insights Head, Ipsos. Sumit Chopra, Director, Research Analysis, Global Data. Sushmita Balasubramaniam, EVP Commerce South Asia, Kantar. Viren Razdan, MD, Brandnomics. Yogeshwar Sharma, CEO and Executive Director, Select Infrastructure. Amitabh Taneja, CMD, Images Group. We would also like to thank the members of the special jury for the Images Retail Tech Awards 2019. Arun Gupta, Managing Partner and Director, Ingenium Advisory. Chaitanya Wagh, Chief Technology Officer, JM Financial. Khushru Siganporia, Director IT, Indian Hotels, Taj Group of Hotels.
I congratulate all the winners in the various group. They've done a wonderful job and it was a personal learning for me in the job.
Mukund Prasad, Professor IT, HR and Strategy, NMIMS, ex-CIO, Wellspun Industries.
I'm very happy to see that some of the companies are really doing a great job.
Prasad Puddipedi, Head, Global IT Competence Center, Hafele, India. Rajiv Singla, India Business Relationship Manager, ACL, Holcim Services, South Asia. Suresh Iyer, CIO, Blue Star.
This year it's been even more interesting. The range of nominations which we saw was quite astonishing.
Umesh Mittal, Group Head, IT, Alchemy Capital.
It was very tough for us to, you know, distinguish between the various nominations because there was very thin margin.